This is the LPB.
It's the remix. It's LP. Look, I don't know what he's saying, but I'm feeling the vibe. You know what I mean? I want y'all to listen closely to my words, man. Got a lot of shit on my head, dog. For real. Feel me? Check it. This is for my peoples on the hustle, trying to get that cash. Grinding hard for that money, trying to get up the fast. Respect and success is all they want to achieve, but hatred and shit talk is all they receive. How can we make it when we have no supporters? Everybody broadcasting, talking like they reporters. Half the shit that I hear just makes me laugh. I don't understand how people can believe that trash. Now, enough with that. I want y'all to think back. How about the Hmong peoples living here in the past? They didn't know much, but they did what they could, put they all into it. That's why we living so good. They didn't know English and they didn't know math, but they still made it through no matter what the task. How they did it? Well, it stuck together. Something we don't do nowadays, cause we kill each other. Why's that? True fact is, we hate our own kind. When we see somebody rise, we want them to fall behind. Only want yourself to make it, but check the mirror. I am one of you, so make your visions clearer. Next time you see me doing my thing, you can hate all you want, but you better be ashamed of yourself, cause you hating on the Hmong voice. I'm repping for your peoples and I'm repping by choice. Man, it takes a lot.